This is a review of the MP10 making a Blenny soup. Step 1. Find a fresh Blenny. Step 2. Install a Vortec MP10. Step 3. Turn it off. Step 4, wait for Blenny. Step 5. Turn on the Vortec. Due to the graphic nature of this video, we're not showing you anymore. But that was our review of how to make a Blenny soup using a Vortec MP10.